Welcome to Myanmar!
I played as Sudoku for an hour, so...
Hi, Nena!
Good morning. We are currently in the Yangon River. We entered at like 8 a.m. and it takes about 4 hours to get to the port, so I decided to sleep in this morning. I didn't go to Early Risers Club, so there won't be any sunrise videos, but we'll be pulling into port shortly, so I'm gonna go upstairs. So, plans for the week. Today, we are going to Yangon. We have to wait until around 2 p.m. for them to be done checking our passports. So we're just gonna disembark at 2. We're gonna take the hour and a half shuttle to the city that the ship provides for us. And then we're just gonna like hang out in Yangon for the day and look at gold pagodas and stuff like that. And then tonight we're staying in a hotel by the airport. Tomorrow morning we have an early flight to Bagan, which is north, and I think it's on the river, and then we're gonna stay there for 2 nights, explore the pagodas, take like a sunrise or sunset cruise or something. And it's Kelsey's birthday, so it's her 21st birthday, so we're kind of celebrating that. It's kind of like a girl's trip. And then on the last day, a couple of us have to come back to the ship before midnight to have our field class on the day 5. Mine is my theater class, and we're going to a puppet show, so that should be interesting. And that's Myanmar for you. Also, I realize that I'm like the world's worst vlogger, and there's no context for like any of these videos that I put up here, so I'm gonna try to talk to the camera more because there's not really any explanation of where we are, what we're doing, so I'll be better about that. So yeah, let's do it. Hello, we are waiting.
So much fun.
We are waiting for my passport, and then we're gonna get on the shuttle to the city, but we have no idea how much longer we have to wait. Wave to the vlog. Found an ATM finally. Look at it. And we're getting some chat. Some.
Wanna chat?
Some
chat.
Some. Mean. Oh, Burmese chat. Mermian.
Did you just say
mean Marian?
Like a one. Oh my gosh.
We are in a taxi.
Like the trunk
and there's four of us in the back seat. We're going to see the big gold pointy pagoda.
Pagoda.
I still can't say.
Pagoda.
I keep calling it a pagoda. It's pagoda because that's the church / temple thing. Yeah, so we, look at Myanmar, look at it. We out here. The worst vlogger literally ever.
Yeah.
pagoda. It's golden.
We made it to our hotel room. Okay, hotel room tour. Here's one bed, there's the other bed. We're snuggling tonight. Here's our bar. We have Wi-Fi password, all is good. All is good.
I can almost kiss the stars.
They're shining so bright.
Okay, so we just experienced a blackout in our hotel room. Apparently, this happens a lot in Myanmar. And we were just hanging out, and all the lights went black. And yeah.
It was scary.
We thought we were.
And I opened the hallway door, and it was completely pitch black out, and I was so scared, I didn't know what to do. My mom helped me.
But it's back on, so we're okay now. 4 hours until we leave here. Very good. Good morning, vlog. It's 4:30 a.m. We're in the hotel. We got these nice to-go breakfasts. We're just gonna get our taxi to the airport.
My hands so.
Hopped at the plane at YIA.
Yes.
Hello.
We want the big one.
You want the big bus. We made it to Bagan against all odds. Shelby is tired. We got a big bus.
Hopped off the plane in Bagan. Put my thing in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of pagodas. Woo! Am I gonna?
I know what it is.
We made it to this big pagoda, and I just bought two pairs of pants for about $3. We ran into some sassers on a program. We rolled up on our bikes, and we looked like a squad. Yeah, so having a good time. It's real hot out here. Real hot out in Bagan today.
I have this on. Do I wear pants under it?
Woohoo!
What is the next?
I can do it.
We're in the back of a truck.
Tour, so we're good. I love it. Like, when we go to this country, we just trust people.
Yeah.
I was like, okay, I'll Lake North. So I think we're coming the right place.
Like, he got the engine running again. So yeah, we're going. We are going. Woo!
Genuinely enjoyed doing the green lights. Is that weird?
No. In the plant. It's
just
there last
week.
Is that? Sorry, it's in the last week.
Cool.
Oh,
by the way.
Oh my goodness.
Do you want a picture of that?
Literally, it's Christmas all the time in Myanmar.
Talking about how I shouldn't feel uncomfortable.
Hi vlog, I'm currently trying to find royalty-free music to upload my other vlogs, and we're having a party in our hotel room. This is my vlog.
Oh my god.
I decided I need to talk more in my vlogs because there's no context for anything. Okay, today was a good day. We woke up at 4 and we've been awake for a very long time. And we rode bikes all around Bagan and we got lots of pagodas and pagodas. Lots of pagodas. We ate dinner at this Indian restaurant. It was very good and they went swimming. And then tomorrow we're waking up super early to see the hot air balloons rise over the pagodas. All right, that's the nightly scoop. See you tomorrow. Good morning, vlog. It's 5:15. We're going to watch the sunrise. Yay.
Hey, this vlog.
Wow.
Kelsey,
can you take one of me?
Okay, we're gonna try it.
Oh.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Did you get him?
Hot air balloons.
So,
oh my goodness.
Do you want to send the picture to the mountain?
He literally hates me. Oh my god.
I've never seen anything like this. Look at all those monkeys.
Say hey to the vlog, everyone. A lot of stairs. A lot of stairs.
Not even.
Of a place called Mount Poba. And how many steps does it take to get here?
700.
How do you guys feel about it?
Good?
700-ish steps? I think it was worth it.
I think so too.
800?
I read that it was 800, but I thought that would be enough for the morale of the group. I read that it was 700.
Oh my god. 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 Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh
my god. Keep walking.
Keep walking. I thought that was the end. It was the end. Stomping.
Wow.
Is that dog? I was going to say my favorite.
No?
They're probably dogs.
We're walking through a village in the middle of Myanmar. I bought a hand-spun cotton bag. And there's peanuts. And we got and lots of animals.
Spending log, baby.
60 cents. I just had to pay for a baby. One side, okay.
Wait.
What? Oh, okay. Not in here.
They make over there. So they mostly the men. After black now finish, you just this process. This is finished.
It's a beautiful evening to be at
the Bagan Riverview Hotel.
How much was it?
7?
I'm 1 Bagan Tanda glass.
Yeah, show me.
And then 1 glass of white wine.
Bagan baby.
Bagan baby.
Oh. Hi vlog. We're having dinner in some place called Nuang. We're at an Italian restaurant. Say hi to vlog, everybody.
What up,
birthday girl. Kelsey.
Hi.
Sweet Kelsey.
Sweet Kelsey.
Sweet Kelsey.
We got these nice seat things.
Okay, team, let's talk price really quick. Who has money?
Hello again. We are at the pool where McKenna and Riley are gonna go in the pool again.
New, new. Do you love me?
Go, go, go. I like how there's a pagoda in the background. A pagoda.
Hi, I'm vlogging. We're watching my first vlog. Look at all my friends I have now.
Here comes the birthday girl.
We love
Kelsey,
we threw you a birthday party.
Hey guys.
Hello vlog, we are currently in the Bagan airport and our flight is delayed for 45 minutes, so we are just gonna hang out here. We had to say goodbye to Nunu, our taxi driver. It was a good ride. He drove us around all of yesterday. Today is Kelsey's 21st birthday. Woohoo! How do you feel, Kelsey?
I feel like a mature and responsible adult.
This is exciting. And we get to spend it in this wonderful
in this
airport.
Room.
And look at all these sassers. Everywhere we go in the airport, we see sassers.
Everywhere.
And it's so fun.
It is. It's the best part.
We'll see you back in Yangon. We'll do it together. 1, 2, 3. We are finally boarding our flight. It's about 10:40 back to Yangon.
Hello, friends.
Hello.
You gonna do it, Kelsey?
I can't take it.
The yoga teacher invited me to yoga.
So
we're all
cute.
Happy and happy.
Look at that duo.
Duo.
You guys.
Yeah, I just Kelsey in the pagoda or me and Kelsey?
Yes. Oh, that was so cute! Connected when we were a little bit older, both sprung. It's Taylor Swift in the rooftop bar, everyone. It's Taylor! Light up boxes! It's a party to set off.
If you want to.
And this has been the most exciting and fulfilling 2 months. And I am so excited. And I love you all. So thank you.
To the birthday.
Okay, here's our predicament. We need money. Shelby's getting us money so we can get a taxi.
Look at Shelby right now. She dropped her all.
You dropped your money, Shelby. We're getting a taxi back to the hotel. Get our stuff. But do we have a hotel key?
I don't know. She totally does this stuff.
You have a hotel? Okay, have the hotel. Gonna get our stuff. Then we're gonna take a taxi back here to get Peyton. And then we're gonna go to the train station to get on the 8:30 bus. And we have like 37 minutes.
Corwin totally has his heart sparkle. Like,
no way! Not even, in the elevator.
I'm not even a little bit worried. We're gonna make it. We're not gonna get 20% off of our fare for Miss Airfield class.
Oh no.
We're gonna be fine. We're gonna make it by midnight. We're like Cinderella.
Update vlog. We've got all of our stuff. We're running down to our taxi. We are going to make it to that bus. We are gonna make it. I swear to God.
It is 8:07.
It's 8:05.
Oh, we have 25 minutes. Yeah. Okay, we love you. Okay, we're leaving. Okay, we love you. Okay. I love you.
Thank you, guys. Listen, close as I'm coming to kiss you, girl. I love you.
I love you.
Okay. What a wild night. Hello, we made it back to the ship by ship time for our field class. And now
we're eating
some grilled cheese and french fries, and everything is right in the world.
Agreed.
Tomorrow we got our field class, then we outie. All right, vlog. I'll see you in the morning.
2012. So Western Burma was occupied.
I'm currently on a field class. They're talking to us about Burma, Myanmar, and I got my own row because my class has only 8 people in it. We're going to a puppet show. I'm really tired from yesterday, and so we see you at the puppet show.
Yeah.
Hello.
This
is such an intimate puppet show. Brock, are you ready for your third puppet show of the week?
He's an expert.
Yeah. It's quite. You leave one baby.
I'm holding it like a baby. How did you feel about seeing 3 puppet shows?
Life changing experience. I feel like an expert in puppet shows.
So we finished the puppet show, and it was very interesting, actually. I was surprised. It was cool. And we were in this guy's house, and his family and him, they just did the puppets. Now we're gonna go get lunch, and yeah. Well, vlog, it was a good time. We danced, we played instruments, we sang. It was wonderful. There it is.
Beautiful.
Good morning. Yesterday was our last day in Myanmar, but we are still in the port because the Yangon River, we have to wait for the current to be right. So we're leaving at 1500 today, but we still have class. Then it's off to Vietnam in about 5 days.